Saturday. It's about 9:32-ish. And your girl is just now waking up. Like, girl, you never wake up this early on a Saturday. But, y'all, telling by that title and the description, y'all, and just telling by all these, y'all know what we finna do. We finna do a little budget shopping. And from where I'm at right now, y'all, it's hard to go anywhere unless I'm going like 30 minutes away. But who wants to drive that far? So we're gonna do a nice little mini vlog, and basically it's based on the title, y'all. We're gonna be doing a little bit of budget shopping, we're gonna be doing a little bit of cleaning, and just hopefully y'all gonna get this car tour. Like, y'all, I'm so happy to get y'all this car tour. Y'all, I get bags under my eyes, and I know I just woke up. Please don't start, it's early, guys, it's so early. But y'all, we gonna get right into this video right after your girl put some clothes on, y'all. So I see y'all in about 30-40 minutes. But anyway, guys, see ya.
1 hour later.
Okay, guys, it took an hour, probably an hour and 15 minutes for me to get dressed and get everything done, because your girl did her hair last night late. But y'all, like I was saying, we gotta go make an errand, and more like for car essentials. So like, I already have some, like, I plan for my car to be like more like blue, because it's silver or gray, whichever one y'all want to call it when y'all see it. But I wanted more stuff. Like, I don't have a lot of stuff. I just got like little seat covers, like y'all see in my wheel, and my little fluffy thing. But it broke from my armrest, and like, I feel like I gotta fix it now because the piece came off. But y'all, that's where we finna go right now. We finna get all the essentials, and then after we get that, I'm gonna show y'all. I mean, pretty sure y'all gonna be in the store with me, so like, come on now, baby. So anyway, y'all, I see y'all once we get there. We only going to one place, because it's only one place down here that's on budget for us. So yeah, y'all, I see y'all in a few. Okay, guys, so as y'all can see, I have to put my glasses on because your girl can't see, and it's recommended that I need glasses to drive. But y'all, I made it to my first destination. I don't know if y'all can, you know, y'all can see me. It's just real light, like right here. Like, that's probably better though. Hey, but no, your girl made it to her location. Oh my god, thank you. Like, she really pulled up, and it's so many people at, okay, y'all, location is Dollar Tree. But like I was telling y'all, I got stuff, and then I also got a little, what these things called, a little phone stand for like GPS and everything, and holding my phone up. But what was I saying? It's a lot of people at Dollar Tree today. Like, y'all, it's only 10:55. Why is there so many people here? Why y'all up this early? Come on now. But whole time I do be having to think, like, it is Christmas, but y'all know it's very much given. It's very much given. And before I go in the store, I'm gonna put on the mask. I'm gonna put on a mask, guys. And I hate wearing my mask with, with my glasses, because like, I be feeling like they get fogged up, and I hate that. I hope not, I'm not the only person that glasses get fogged up. I wanna be knowing if I'm, as y'all can see, my glasses don't want me to wear it. Okay, cool. But my glasses be falling up. And now we're here, y'all. It's cold out here. Like, it's normally not this cold, but ain't no snow out here either. Like, ow. I really just hit my head, y'all. Okay. Ask your security, guys. Y'all, I wish.
Yes, we're at Dollar Tree, guys. We're at Dollar Tree.
Okay, y'all, so I'm in the store, and I'm just looking because I'm starting to get things that I don't really need either. Like, I want to do the shopping for the stuff that I need. Like, yesterday, I only got, like, what's those things called? I think they're called, like, Tide Pods. I don't know. The little pile she put up in the washing machine to wash all clothes. I only have those in my room. But I'll be wanting a liquid soap too. But yeah. I don't know why I'm feeling this hot. Okay, I think I found car stuff. Trying to see what your girl needs. It's gonna be winter, guys. Personally, I don't think I'm camera shy. But they really ain't got nothing. That's cute. Okay, let's go do some more. So, they got phone holders, y'all. I didn't even know that they carried these phone holders. But, like I said, I don't need one. Like, I really don't. Like, unless I want an extra one. But, I don't really think I need one. Because, I already have one already. Y'all, if this one go to plan, I definitely would be going to Dollar Tree. I'm talking about Dollar General. Like, I'm still looking. They ain't got nothing. They ain't got jack. Like, nothing, guys. Like, what if I need some freshman in my car? They don't even have it. Like, they got chargers and stuff, but I don't even need chargers. I don't think I need a charger. I'm sorry. Why don't they have anything? Excuse me. Yeah. I gotta get some soap because I gotta wash, like I was telling you. So, Tide. You know how they got little bottles of Tide. I get them in like 3 of them. Stuff be heavy. It's so disappointing that I can't find nothing in here. But Dollar General is definitely the next store I go to. I feel like, oh no, I do need something else. It's just not like. I be forgetting stuff. Hold on. Oh, but the school out. Okay.
Sorry.
You're fine. Off. I need some new scissors. Let me get some scissors. It's a folder that I need. I need Swanton. Maybe it is on this side. Oh, it's right here in my face. But it's so big. I'm too freaking short. I need a small little cell to like put my papers in. This is why I'm curious that you don't touch stuff in stores because of people like me. Okay, yeah. Yeah, I cannot find a little cell. And what I got it in now, like my papers and stuff, it's not okay because the ink, I think my car was hot, like real hot one day. And it just sweated it out. And I was like, what the hell? But no, like, I'm really in the school out trying to find a freaking file. Like, and the ones that I keep finding are too big. I need something small and manageable. I hope this is right here. Yes, it is. But do I want it yellow? Blue, of course. Okay, y'all. I'm gonna go pay for everything since I'm done. I'll see y'all back in the car. Okay, guys. So, I'm gonna really say that was kind of like weird and strange for me to be out in the open just recording, because that was my first time, I believe. But it was more like, okay, girl, you gotta do this. Like, you gotta face your fear. I feel like I did a good job, but I feel like it was a bit of stuttering probably, and me being more nervous, because it's like people constantly stare at you while you holding up a camera or anything. And I just wouldn't want that to be like weird or anything, because a lot of people stare at me and I'm just like, but y'all, I think I'm gonna show y'all everything when I get back to the school, and not only to school, because I think we're gonna go to Dollar General now, because they didn't really have much and there was a lot of people in there. So I think I'm gonna just take myself to Dollar General and get some stuff, because this is supposed to be an on budget video, but like hopefully I can find something at Dollar General. So I'll see y'all when we go to Dollar General. It's literally probably like 2 minutes away, but you get the gist. Okay, y'all. Y'all girl has finally reached her second destination. So, y'all. Where you at? Girl, y'all. We at Dollar General, y'all. But, yo, like I was just saying, my glasses always like to fall up. They like to fog up, IG. Like, what's wrong with them? Y'all. Let me check my baby. Y'all here had to make sure she talked back to me. I'm gonna grab a little cart. Not a cart. What's these things called? Say a cart. A little crate? Crate? I haven't been in here in ages, y'all. They don't wear masks. This one was still in the pandemic, though. Girl, this is the school. Oh, I should have just got my stuff out of here to be careful, though. Where's the part out? Candles, pictures, rugs, home decor. Why did I not put my glasses on? Y'all, I love covers. Like, I really do love covers, like, I don't know why I just walked in this aisle. I just wanted to be nosy, but hold on, because where's the car essentials and stuff? Febreze. I think this the car stuff. Yeah, I need some wipes. Three packets of the three. Yes, ma'am. Talking about them. Huh? My mask coming down. Gotcha. Need to be talking about my soul. Jesus. Y'all, when I say we finna clean up my car, we finna clean her.
You did say you need three,
no,
right?
They really don't have a lot of. Well, three packs of three. Maybe it's just the stuff that I'm looking for that they don't have, but. Because I don't know what half this stuff is with the sprays and everything. I just know what I want. Ooh, what's this? Oh no, I don't need that. It's some disinfection spray. Some disinfectant spray, but we don't get the Lysol one. The Lysol one. Because I definitely need that. I'm gonna get some wipes too. Some disinfectant wipes. I should get the Clorox wipes, but like when I say y'all, I was waiting to do this video because like my car has been really dirty and I wanted y'all to have some type of content. Well. But being that I made me want to go it makes me really want to go clean my bathroom. Like, it ain't dirty enough, but dang. Yeah. It's like the stuff I'm looking for. I mean, normally I just order everything, but this would have been a good video to give y'all some type of content. And yes, I'm walking down a full aisle. Because y'all, like, I went from one place to another and it's not packed in here, but I really, 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 really don't want to be in no one's way. I need some wipes, some flushable wipes. And I don't see none. And yes, I did come to the baby aisle to look for some flushable wipes. They're like, why don't they have flushable wipes? Because I don't want to clog up my toilet either. Like, why don't y'all get flushable wipes? Huh? I think I'm gonna get these wipes instead of the big ones because I feel like I don't need that big one thing. I be feeling like I be missing out on so much stuff. Y'all, I really do be feeling like I'm missing out on so much.
Guys, we're at the car wash. It's time to get my baby clean because she really need it. And during this moment when I could finally go in and just sit right there and let my car get washed, I think I'm gonna just show y'all the information and stuff right there. The essentials so everybody can see what we done bought, guys. What did we buy? Okay, guys, so I'm gonna start telling y'all what I bought because y'all, as y'all can see, y'all, I was just so scared coming up in here because the water just starts splashing everywhere. But the thing is, I never get a car wash by myself and I need to start investing in doing it by myself. So I was in Dollar Tree, guys. I'm gonna go without organization there because I feel like this will come in handy for like my little papers that I have, insurance and everything. Because I got it in like, I think like a little pretty little pencil case. But like I was telling y'all, the ink came out. And then I got this for my car because normally I just use like a scent balm because it keeps the smell there for like a month or two. And then not only do I use that, but I also use air freshener sometimes. But I get sick of stuff like that, so yeah. And then I got another one. I got some scissors because like I said, I gotta repair my girl here because she gonna go back on today because baby, ain't nobody tell her to come off. And then in my other Dollar Tree bag, oh, that's just my laundry detergent, y'all. So your girl got her Dollar General bag next. I got me some Lysol, you know, disinfectant spray. You know, I'm gonna spray down my seats and everything. Y'all gonna see me doing all that good stuff after I like vacuum out my car, get all that stuff done. But I made sure to get this because this car gotta smell good and not only smell good but be 100% germ free. Even though it says 99.9, it needs to say 100% because that 1% really does matter. That 0.1 does matter. I got some wipes. I need to invest in car wipes because like these, I feel like I bought these for my room and my car just like to wipe down my armrest before I put her back on and probably wipe down my little door size and everything. But y'all gonna see everything. I'm not gonna hold y'all because y'all, we stay in the middle of this car wash. But I'm not gonna hold y'all because like it's so much stuff for this car that I just need to start putting in bags, throwing away. And it's giving very much. So who told my camera to start recording? Like, but no, she's smelling. This car is smelling good. Like, it's giving very much clean. But y'all gonna see me when I start vacuuming out my car. And then after the vacuum, we gonna get her situated. And then y'all gonna get y'all tour. That's all we got left to do, guys. Okay, y'all. So I need my chapstick. Like. That is not how you start off a video, but y'all,
I'm done with the car wash. I'm currently finna start cleaning up my car right now. So I'm literally just sitting up in here and I'm finna start cleaning her out. Because I'm gonna vacuum after I finish cleaning her out, but I wanna make sure they're out. I'm sorry, y'all. You all seen the journey of cleaning up my car, just cleaning her. And it was just a lot of stuff on the floor. That's really it. Because I never knew where to put the stuff. That's why I had to get an organization. Or I had to put some stuff, like, throw some stuff away, put some stuff in the trunk. Like, things that was in the trunk was, like, just a cover. But, like, other than that, I think y'all ready for the tour. Because, like, it's your girl car. And y'all finna get a snippet of the car and how it look. And I hope y'all like it.
Hey guys, this is her.
Yeah. She is looking pretty. Y'all see her? She tinted out, y'all. She tinted out. The only thing I didn't like about my car was the tint in the back because it's kind of bubbly. And hopefully I can have someone get that out for me soon. But she is gorgeous, guys. Like, zoom out, y'all. She is perfect. Okay, y'all. So now I'm gonna show y'all the inside. I'm gonna go back on the actual driver's side. Okay, so we open the door, guys. I like the car wash that I went to go get, and I keep my air freshener right here. I put my purse right there because I just didn't want it in the car, like, just anywhere. I did vacuum. My shoes was dirty, so don't judge me. She is a Hyundai. She's gorgeous. Nice little interior. Yes. And then, yes. Very much gets blue, so blue everywhere. My little fluff doll. Over there is my Lysol. This the disinfectant that I bought from the store. She's very cute from the inside, guys. And then let's go to the back. I had like a cover in the back. That bag is what we just bought, guys. The only thing that I did not put out was the air freshener. But I got me a little back holder. Like, because normally I got water in the trunk, so I put water on these. And then it's like 4 cup holders in the car. So I try to like put cup holders, like water in those cup holders. But she is nice, guys. Is gorgeous. Like I said, guys.
Guys, that concludes this video for today. I see y'all soon. Hopefully this video gets posted up Monday. Monday-ish. I think that's the 6th. I have finals on Monday, so
I'm gonna try to like attend to like go to my finals and record it. Not record, but basically post the video while doing my finals. But other than that, guys, have a blessed day, y'all. Bye.